If you're an Australian who lives in a rural area, your health and well-being is likely to be worse than someone who lives in a city. And if you're a farmer, your mental health is likely to be worse too. So my research is all about trying to understand how big those differences in health outcomes are, why they exist, and trying to identify strategies that we can use to rectify those inequalities. Well, I was always interested in doing a job where I could help other people, but I can watch my dad kill a sheep, but I can't actually handle any human blood. Being a nurse or a doctor was out of the question for me, so that's really the way I ended up being a psychologist. Fortunately, it's enabled me to pursue my interest in, you know, rural issues as well. It's nice to be able to think that I can do something that I'm interested in and give back to people who, you know, I care about. My name's Kate Fennell and I'm a research fellow working in the Sampson Institute for Health Research at the University of South Australia.